To edit or configure the actual email body text, open your document template and unfold the tabs for Start Text and End Text. The difference between these two is that the comments from your orders, if you have enabled this feature, will come in between these two text sections. But besides that, you can choose which of them to use. They are simply text fields and you can write in them and edit the text already written in the standard setup.